Oh, hello. Didn't see you there.
Welcome to the Forrest Fire Christmas Spectacular.
It's the Forrest Fire Christmas Spectacular, sponsored by Chili's.
We've got a real treat for you tonight. Two treats, actually. Two new videos coming your way. One is a Lego video, and the other one is good. The other one is a live action video that we shot over at Jake's house, and it's called Mason vs. Forrest. That's the first one you'll be watching. After that, you'll be watching a new Lego Batman video starring Santa Claus and the Joker. So sit back. Put your feet on the fire.
Yeah, like that. Do what Mason's doing.
Right? And then once you're done with the first one, we'll greet you back here and introduce the second one, and you'll watch that one, and after that, we'll say goodbye to you. It's a whole thing.
So we'll see you in a minute.
Enjoy the video. Don't get lost. Welcome back to the Forrest Fire Christmas Spectacular. How'd you guys like that last video? Me too.
I thought so.
So for our next video, it's the moment we've all been waiting for.
Lego Batman.
Yeah, so there's like two skits in this entire spectacular.
Two times the ones last year.
Two times the amount of Christmas.
That is true.
Yes.
So at least you got something.
Expect four in a year.
Look at me, guys, I'm a slut.
Anyway, guys, hope you enjoy this. We'll see you in a minute.
Lego Batman.
I'm sorry, but I must follow the rules. It wouldn't be fair to the other children.
Aw, come on, Santa. I've been mostly good this year. Can't you let it slide just this once?
Says here you kidnapped school children and made them watch as you drowned over 100 puppies. That's pretty naughty in my book, Joker.
Well, come on, that's better than last year when I fed the puppies to the children. I've shown restraint.
I'm sorry, but my hands are tied. No presents for you, Joker. Better luck next year.
Don't turn your back on me, you fat fuck. I want my death machine.
Even if you were good this year, I would never present you or anyone else with an instrument of death, alright?
You gave weapons to the children from the Chronicles of Narnia.
That was different.
Look, you gonna give me my present or not?
Let me think. Not.
Fat, stupid red Coca-Cola symbol thing.
Hold it right there, Joker.
Batman?
First the Easter Bunny, now this. You're a monster.
You'll never catch me, Batbrain.
Ah. Another job well completed.
But Batman, what about Christmas? With Santa dead, who will deliver all the presents?
Well, I suppose it's up to us now, Robin. Pack the sleigh. We have presents to deliver.
Awesome, really?
No, fuck off, you little weasel.
Oh, God! Joker did not just have Santa.
But he did!
He did!
Alright, oh man. So that wraps up this Christmas special.
Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Pretty subpar in my opinion, but...
Chili's! The mood food you
I
eat
had a
when
bad
you're...
Dream.
It's Jake!
Aw, Jake!
Come sit down and we'll read you a story.
It's Jake, guys.
What do you want to hear?
Duck song.
A duck song? Tell me the duck story.
This is great, guys. We're all here, having a blast. Merry Christmas, one and all.
The duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man, run in the stand. Hey! Gotta be great. The man said, no, we only sell lemonade, but it's cool and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Bop, bop, bop. Got any grapes?
Move, Jake! There's a fire!
Well, that wraps up this Christmas special, folks. Next year!
Next year, guys. Subscribe! We'll be right back.